We can get them more horses.
I know. I understand Eagle Flies is angry, but I don't see how this will help anything.
Especially not with Dutch whipping them up into a frenzy. We got enough folks coming after us without adding an army to the list.
You going to let these bastards walk all over you?
No, you're not. This is all that's wrong with this world.
Okay, young man, lead the way.
The horses are on a boat near Van Horn. I have a man waiting for us there with some canoes.
Surely this can be done without killing anyone.
Of course. What will be. Anyway, son, tell me about this Colonel Favors.
He's a vile man. He and his regiment take pleasure in persecuting us. All the young have been taken from our reservation, shipped off to reform schools. Many women, too. The old are weak and sick, but they deliberately withhold medicine and supplies from us.
This ends today. You have my word on that.
Why are you getting involved in this, Dutch?
You know me. We shoot fellers as need shooting. We save fellers as need saving. Feed them as need feeding.
Not this again. It's been quite a while since we helped anyone but ourselves, and even you know that.
I told you. Noise. We need noise, Arthur. Noise. And faith.
I still don't know what that means.
Stop questioning and think. Just think for a second. The Pinkertons have had time to reinforce. The civilized world is closing on us. Who knows what else Molly told them? We need to move towards a conclusion now.
Sure, but what's this got to do with any of that?
Some good, honest conflict between the army and the Indians might be just the distraction we need. Kill two birds with one stone. Cornwall was funding the Pinkertons' assault on us. Why do you think I dealt with him? With Cornwall gone, the government is far more likely to divert them to other issues, especially if there's one more scandal. And then we can slip away. Like I said, we just need that noise and one more score. You know, I went back for the chest I had hidden outside Shady Bell. And we're close, Arthur. That dynamite, the railroad contract with the army, it was all in those papers Micah found. I have a plan. You just have to trust me.
There's Peta.
These men, like I said, they'll help us.
I got the canoes. The boat is still moored in the channel.
Good. Let's wait until nightfall. All right. Let's head out.
We need to get that boat ashore. I think the best plan is to paddle up there silently, board her. And when we got control, we'll deal with that anchor, float away. We'll be ashore before anybody even knows what happened.
Good luck.
You mind the horses? I need a smoke.
House. For Christ's sakes, Pennington, you're taking us for a ride here.
I'd say I'm sorry, fellas, but I've been lying.
Don't know what I'm gonna tell my wife. Sorry, darling, no food this month. That cheating bastard Pennington robbed it all.
Send her over to me, I got lots of money. Now that's just plain rude.
What's ours?
We can't let that last one get away.
Boys, go find out about those horses down below. Arthur, deal with that anchor.
Sure.
Horses under control. You go up front.
You think I have the first idea how this anchor works?
Just blow it up then. Hurry.
Confused. We need to round them up. I'll get these four, Arthur. Can you go after the others?
Okay. Okay. Over here. Come on.
Seems like Uncle Sam likes you fellas even less than he likes us.
So it goes. My father doesn't want to fight again. Will one of you help me return the horses to my men?
Well, Arthur... Arthur needs to rest. I will. I like you, son. And after the horses, are we going to wait for the army to come and wreak its revenge?
I hope not.
Of course we ain't. Now let's go check out that fort of theirs.
Is this a good idea?
This is the only idea. And it is one that will suit both of our purposes.
Fighting the army ain't wise. Stop worrying. Oh, and Sadie told me about Combe. Meet us at Doyle's Tavern in Saint Denis when you can. Shall we go, son?
Certainly.
We'll start some light reconnaissance out at Fort Wallace, and when Combe's dealt with, you come meet us there. We'll set up a good spot for you.
I don't know, Dutch.
Yeah, well, I do. This is exactly the distraction that we need.
Your father said that fighting was an impossible gamble. There's no winning for you in this.
Your father need not know anything. He'd rather live in ignorance.
Come along, gentlemen.
Your father would rather you did not do anything so foolish. I said I would stop this from happening. Would you talk to him?
Speak with Rangeful.
Yes. Would you?
Sure. Oh. I'll speak with him. You head on back to camp. Check on the others. Touch his behavior. It's...
I understand.
Thank you, Arthur.
Okay, fella.
Be gone, sir! Be gone! Not because we cares not, no, but because we cares.
What are you talking
the
about?
Demons have us by the throat, sir! It's the darkness! The darkness, it's everywhere! He was right!
What are you talking about?
They come in darkness.
Somebody please help!
They're coming!
Stay inside. Keep your door shut.
Do nothing done.
Kill the pit killers!
Stay there! Ma'am,
safe now. See if there's any more of them.
Oh, thank you, brother.
Shit, there's more, all right. The village. I'll keep these dogs at bay.
Oh, no! A demon! Help!
Hey, calm. Doing you a favor, boy. Shit, hold on! Not demons. It's just dogs gone crazy. Ain't nice. Get yourselves home.
No. He said they would come in many forms. and he said his protection would come in many forms.
What are you talking about? It's just sick dogs. Hydrophobia or some other poison.
He said we were not to doubt him.
No.
Get your people home, mister. Then get yourself a gun and kill any sick animals you see. Life will be just fine.
The darkness has come for us. Yeah, he was right.
Who was right?
I was.
Oh, protect us from the evil.
I shall save them.
And who are you?
There'll be no more four-legged demons. The curse shall change. The curse has changed.
What curse?
These poor people. I will save you.
I just saved them, and it weren't no curse. It's just sick dogs.
Dark charms possess the woods, I told you.
He told me he did. He told me.
I found one.
That?
Don't touch
it! He found the curse!
Found it!
So?
The woods are full of these. While they remain, the curse will remain.
Oh, the curse!
Yet the woods are also full of demons. I will find a way. Oh, have I lied to you thus?
He never lied to me.
Come, Obadiah. Feed me.
So, you're saying if someone destroys those charms, the curse is lifted?
The woods are full of demons. And the demons protect the charms. And the charms protect the demons. It's impossible.
Oh, I can see that. It's impossible.
There ain't no demons.
Don't disturb the woods. I told you. He would come, and he would help, and he would laugh.
You told us.
Hey, boy.
Yep.
Hey, Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Yeah!
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. The spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler. And it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up, and this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift, my ancestor.
Well, I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirits. Dark, dark omens, dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
All right.
Giddy up.